considered him the coward of the county. Never stood one single time through the county around. His mama named him Tommy, folks just called him Yellow. Something always told me they were reading Tommy wrong. Only 10 years old, his daddy died in prison. I looked after Tom, cause he was my brother's son. I still recall the final words my brother said to Tommy. Son, my life is over, it's just begun. Not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. It won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. You don't have to fight for being a man. There's someone for everyone. Tommy's love was begging. In her arms, you didn't have to prove you was a man. One day he was working, the Gatlin boys came calling. They took turns of begging. They were free of them. Tommy opened up the door, saw his Becky crying. Torn dress, shattered look, was all that he could stand. Reached above the fireplace, took down his daddy's picture. Tears fell on his face as he heard these words again. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. It won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. Hope you're old enough to understand. You don't have to fight. Just laughed at him until he walked into the barroom. One of them got up and met him halfway across the floor. Tommy turned around, they said, "Hey, look, old Yellow's leaving." Could have heard a pin drop, but he stopped and locked the door. 20 years of crawling, balled up inside him. He was holding nothing back. Let him have it all. Tommy left the barroom. Not a Gatlin boy was standing. He said this one's for Becky as he watched the last one fall. I promise you, Dad, not to do the things you've done. Walk away from trouble when I can. Please don't think I'm weak. I didn't turn the other cheek. Papa, I sure hope you understand. Sometimes you gotta